Crazy Collab. So today is going to be a 2-in-1 unboxing video. Today I'm going to be unboxing the Echo Dot and the 4th generation Apple TV, which I bought today at Best Buy. Both of these are from Best Buy. I bought this one with my kudos points from my job, which is basically points that I add up. This one was $161 and some cents. Alright, and also got it in 32 gigabytes, which you can see here. It shows what's all included, but I'm not really going to read that. I just want to get this unboxed. So let's get the plastic. I have a pair of duct tape scissors that I am going to use to get this unboxed. So we're just going to wait, maybe. So then we're going to take the plastic off. And let's get this. Alright, so here's the power cord that you get with your Apple TV. It's one that I already have. And on the bottom you have your lightning connector for your remote. You have your Apple sticker, or your Apple stuff. You have your Let's Get Started guide. You have your warranty. And you have a pair of Apple stickers, which I never use. So let's get the other thing unboxed quickly, and then we'll set this out. Teacher is going to unwrap the plastic from all these things here because she really wanted to.
It's so satisfying.
Okay, anywho.
Oh, God.
Is
that a tear tab? Is this a tear tab?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't want to break this thing.
Nope. Actually, yeah. So that's the bottom. That's the protection thing for the bottom of like this. And this is my actual first new Apple TV. Look at that, guys. Look at the size. Look at this compared to my old Apple TV.
It's like way thicker.
Yep. So here's what it looks like, guys. There's the trackpad right here. Wait. I think that's the trackpad. Yeah, the trackpad is here. And then so let's get this last one. And then we're gonna finish unboxing this. And that's the new parkour. Oh, another thing I wanna mention, they've not. And then it should, and then you wanna take here's your HDMI. You wanna plug your HDMI right here. And it should, and then look up. Then it should turn itself on, maybe. One moment. Oh, there we go. So it's going to show you a setup screen, which you're going to hit English. And the only reason I know this all, guys, is that... Oh, so now I gotta find...